Andrushka, Russian Kitchen Cafe, and we're going to pay with ZenCash today. Please come in. Now, let's find out how to pay for a tasty latte using Paytomat. We select our table. We integrate it into an existing point of sale terminal. So what we see here is latte. We select pay with cryptocurrency. You don't need any additional software for that. So now we have a list of various currencies. And here is ZenCash. We select it. We select it again. Click proceed. And we have a QR code for it. Now we can print a free check. And this is as simple as that. So, as you can see, all it takes is a few clicks and a small piece of paper.